Simple
Pie.
Pie.
Is it rice? Simple present positive. Abi, is it verbal or nominal? Yes, Abi. 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 It or it? It or it? Abi.
She not scared of it.
Abi it. Rice. Okay, move to simple past positive.
Dia mau ikut kamera.
Abi was eating rice. Okay. Skip dulu ya. Kita pindah ke kalimat kedua. We are happy. We are happy. Move to simple past positive.
We were happy.
Okay, we were happy. Move to simple present negative.
We are happy. Raise your voice.
Louder,
lebih besar suaranya.
Move to present perfect positive.
We have been happy.
Okay, we have been happy. Semangat ya. Masa ada kali kita ada 3 orang. Okay, move to simple future positive.
We will be happy.
Move to future perfect positive.
We will have been happy.
Okay, move to simple present positive interrogative.
Are we happy?
Okay, are we happy? Move to simple past negative.
We weren't happy.
Okay, move to simple present negative interrogative.
Aren't we happy?
Move to present perfect positive interrogative.
Have we been happy?
Okay, move to past perfect negative.
We hadn't been happy.
Okay.
Where is your voice?
Move to future perfect positive.
We will have been happy.
Positive interrogative.
Will we have been happy?
Move to simple past negative interrogative.
Weren't we happy?
Okay. Now, Abi will eat rice. Attention ya, di sini ada eat. Eat itu apa? Kata kerja. Tensisnya nominal atau verbal?
Verbal.
Nah, berarti bukan amis di sini. Okay. Abi will eat rice. Move to simple present positive.
Abi eats rice.
Okay. Move to simple present positive interrogative.
Does Abi eat rice?
Okay, good. Does Abi eat rice? Move to simple future positive.
Abi will eat rice. Abi.
Simple future positive.
Abi will eat rice.
Yes, Abi will eat rice. Move to future progressive positive.
Abi will be progressive.
Okay, progressive. Progressive itu kata kerjanya ditambahkan. Okay, so Abi. Abi will be eating rice. Move to simple past positive interrogative.
Did Abi eat rice?
Yes, did Abi eat rice? Negative?
Abi didn't eat rice.
Yes, Abi didn't eat rice. Move to present perfect positive.
Abi has been eat
rice.
Eat
rice.
Abi
has been eaten rice.
What?
Abi has eaten rice.
Yes, Abi has eaten rice. Okay, Abi has eaten rice. Move to future perfect positive.
Abi will has been eaten rice.
Yes, Abi will have eaten rice. Move to future perfect progressive positive.
Future perfect progressive positive.
Future perfect progressive positive.
Abi will have been eating rice.
Yes, Abi will have been eating rice. Okay. Kita pindah ya. She isn't kind. She isn't kind. Tensinya ada di mana dia? Nominal atau verbal? Nominal. Dia ada di mana? Simple present apa? Negative. Simple present negative. She isn't kind. Okay. She isn't kind. Move to simple future positive.
She won't kind.
Simple future positive.
She will be kind.
Okay. Move to simple present positive.
She is kind.
Move to present perfect positive interrogative.
She has been kind.
Yes.
She has been kind. Has she been kind?
Move to future perfect positive.
She will have been kind.
Positive interrogative.
Will she have been kind?
Okay. Simple past positive.
She was kind.
Simple past negative interrogative.
Wasn't she kind?
Okay, wasn't she kind? Move to past future perfect positive.
She would have been kind.
Attention, perhatikan ya. Move to simple present negative interrogative.
Isn't she kind?
Okay, move to present perfect negative interrogative.
Present perfect.
Hasn't she been kind?
Okay, move to simple past negative.
She wasn't kind.
Okay, you are buying candy. Is it nominal or verbal?
Verbal.
You are buying candy. Move to simple present positive.
You are buying candy.
Aura,
you are buying candy.
Move to simple present positive.
You buy candy.
Yeah, you buy.
Tidak boleh ada tambah-tambah, hanya untuk subjeknya he, she dan.
Tidak pakai R lagi, verbal ini.
You are buying candy. Move to past progressive positive.
You are buying candy.
You were buying candy. Move to future progressive positive.
You will be buying candy.
Yes, you will be buying candy. Move to past perfect progressive.
You had buying candy.
You had
had be
You will negative.
You
won't
be buy candy.
No.
You won't
buy candy.
Yes.
Past, future, positive, interrogative. Icha.
Positive
interrogative. Yes, would you buy
candy?
Okay, thank you very much for
tonight. Okay, you can give some recommendation for them. Apa yang harus mereka lakukan di rumahnya masing-masing?
Jadi di rumah itu kalian harus latihan verbal dulu ya. Setelah verbalnya mantap, terus ke nominal. Jadi nanti besok kita masih latihan antara verbal dan nominal. Abi itu harus banyak belajar ya, semuanya.
Okay.
Banyak belajar, sama banyak membaca kata kerja, menghafal kata kerja.
Okay, cukup.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
Bisa juga ya.